Another thing you can do if you're a little bit unsure, or let's just say you're just starting out yourself, one thing you can do is just have people tell you themselves what they're struggling with. What is your biggest challenge from getting you from where you are to where you're trying to go? All you have to do is put out content and then have those people fill out a Google form. And in your Google form, you can have 5 to 7 questions that they can answer. And then they're going to give you all the information you need. Once you know your audience and you know their problem, that's when you can start creating the product for them. And the cool thing about you doing this, you know that what you're creating is not a waste of time. If these people are having these problems, you know that they're going to buy it. Apparently, there's a gap in the market to where not many people are selling it, or the people who aren't explaining it in a way that helps these particular people. All right. So what you're creating is already a gold mine because you're getting a gold mine of information from these people. You just have to turn their problems into a solution in the form of a digital product. Once you have that information, you yourself have to know how you're going to help them get from point A to point B, based off how you got there yourself. All you're doing is using the same framework and helping them with what you learned how to do. You have to have some type of framework or system on how to help them. Okay, so you have to have achieved some type of thing. If not, you first have to figure it out and experiment with yourself. And then once you discover the solution, then you can start helping those people. All right. And it doesn't have to be something big. It doesn't even have to be something where you made a lot of money. It could be something as simple as how to get your logo for your business. These people don't know how to do this. How to get your LLC. Maybe you've come that far and done that. Or how to create your first landing page in order to sell your digital product. You need something that you have achieved, that you figured out the problem for, to help those people. And you have to understand that. Now, the next thing you're going to want to do after you have that is figure out the vehicle. The vehicle that you use, that you're going to teach them how to use themselves in order to get on the roadmap to success. I knew I was going to help 9-to-5 workers, but more specifically, people who are trying to leave their 9-to-5, okay? And this could be dads and or moms. You can get as specifically as that. You could get divorced moms or single moms, or the same for dads. Any type of people, or maybe you're working currently yourself. Maybe you're a nurse. Maybe you're a trucker. Maybe like me, when I first started, I was really targeting retail store managers. I hated retail. I liked the pay and the bonuses, but it was so demanding of my life and my work-life balance. Okay, so I knew all the problems that general managers of retail stores face, to where I could put out content and say words and phrases that they understand and can resonate with. And I used that edge and advantage to connect with them on a deeper level. So that's what I want you to understand first when you niche down. And then your vehicle is digital products. Now, that is a broad vehicle. For example, there's digital marketing, and then there's digital products. That's a little bit niche down, but what I went into specifically was eBooks. So now I can say something like, I help retail store managers leave their job with digital products using eBooks. So now I'm talking to those people who are having that problem where they want to leave their job but don't know how. I'm telling them, here's a way that you can do it, because I did it myself with this type of way, which is digital products and eBooks. Okay, so you want to have your slogan, I help X achieve Y with or without doing Z or using Z. So that's the framework. Now that you have your audience, the second thing you want to do immediately after you have your audience, before you even create the product, before you start doing landing pages, before you start learning about marketing and doing a marketing strategy, the second thing immediately, once you have this information, you got that data, all right, you know how you're going to help these people, you even know who you're helping, the next thing you want to do immediately before you start all the crazy hard stuff is putting out content. Okay, immediately Go on TikTok, go on Facebook, go on YouTube, whatever platform that you choose, and put out content and start telling people about who you are, telling your story, telling them how you can help them based off your experiences, right? You want to put out content that's going to bring awareness that you exist in the world, all right? And building the connection and growing your following. You want to start building the customer and the connection now before you have the product, okay? This process alone takes some time. Don't wait till you've already have it done. You have everything built, all the automations and everything you're going to need. And then you start marketing and promoting. That's a process by itself. If you do this right, by the time you finish with your product and the website and the funnels and your domain and all that stuff, you can already have customers ready to buy. And this is how we get those crazy results in a short amount of time. So when you see a video or you see someone posting something like, hey, I made X amount of dollars in this crazy, insane short amount of time, they're not telling you that, hey, before this even happened for 3 or 4 or 6 months, I did all of this. And while I was doing this, when I dropped this product, this is how I was able to sell it so fast. Because everybody was waiting for it, okay? So immediately after you have that information, you start, even when you don't have all the answers and all the dots aren't connected, put out the content, okay? So you're going to put out content just talking about yourself and telling everybody your experiences on how you got to where you are. Think of social media as you just trying to make friends, okay? You trying to make a connection. And the main thing is you're just letting people know that you exist, all right? And you can build the anticipation of, hey, I have something coming that's going to help you guys. It's going to remove all the mistakes that I had to go through when I first started on my journey. So just a quick recap. Step one, choose your niche, narrow it down to the T. Who are you talking to? Step two, get data and information from those people. Make sure you know what their problems are. Step three, put out content immediately. So now we're up to step four. Step four is now we're going to actually start creating our ebook.